I suggest you doing this scenario, isn't it?